1998 in Italy. Events in the year 1998 in Italy. Incumbents: President Oscar Luigi Scafaro, Prime Minister Romano Prodi until 21 October / Massimo Dilemma starting 21 October. Events: January 3 January, the public debt is diminished by nearly 50 billions. Births: January 8, Manuel Locatelli, footballer. Deaths: September 26, Giovanni Barbini, Italian naval officer, B 1901, 01, 1901.